Young people exposed to radiation from the meltdown of the Fukushima nuclear plant say they developed thyroid cancer and are filing a class action lawsuit. The six were living in Fukushima in 2011 when an earthquake triggered a tsunami which caused the disaster. They're seeking nearly $5.5 million from the Tokyo Electric Power Company.